Thank you. adapt to this very one central rule, which is to speak one by one. Otherwise, because of the acoustics of the room, it's impossible to capture any of what's happening.
Der Konflikt Israel und Palästinenser. Ist das heute Abend nicht?
Yesterday
it was a conflict between Palestinians and Israelis. In not today.
Not every day. No. But you can suggest this.
Yeah, but I want to go to this conflict. Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry, I don't understand German. Can you speak in English, please?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Maybe we should put him in the shoes of flowers.
Yeah. Where are the flower shoes?
Where are the flower shoes?
Oh. Could we all do this? All try to connect.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let's go. Es muss noch kommen. Okay. Oh, besser der andere, sonst ist das.
Ich hätte ganz andere Dinge zu überlegen.
Σε κάτι κάνεις πιστικό, τώρα κάνω και λίγο.
Moment where he felt or she felt or not to be forced to be one group.
And by the others?
The others?
Yeah, into what was happening.
myself. I could describe it as curiosity, surprise, charming answers and questions without words, free decision in every moment to go out, to go in.
I sometimes try maybe to give an impulse, but then only like 4 or 5 people came together and did it, maybe, and the others were just maybe looking, or, and I think it could have been more like together, all together, just try to feel it, I think.
I agree, and I think it feels strange when you feel like it's a group thing or it's a participation thing, but then for some people it's more a viewing thing.
Yeah.
And then without having the intention, you become a performer instead of a participator, and I think that's strange.
For me, one space without. You don't have to do anything, or you do something and you change and you react or you don't react. And I thought that was a free session and you could play. It was free for me. Yeah, something like nothing serious, but. It's interesting who acts with, and when you go, when you stop, and when you go in again. But I felt completely free, doing or not doing.
I mean, if you think that you have to be a group, even not being one, because we are not one, I mean, it works more like a diagnosis instead of this predicament of having to be one and having to relate to each other.
Whatever they want to do, to give the liberty and the space to people who want to be in the middle, and also to the people who want to stay outside. This does not mean that you don't feel connected. We are all together in one room. This makes us connected. We are all participating in one way, only because we entered the same room and we decided to stay over here. So we did not decide to go out because you give us the chance to do. So I think it's really important to leave people like they are and to respect their decision.
Sorry, what was the question?
If somebody felt himself excluded, that would be the right question.
I believe
what the woman said before it. It's the opinion or the feeling of many of the people here.
I think the moves that they were played in the center were pretty open to everyone to participate. It was not something that it became very difficult or very specific as other times, for example, that someone dances and the dance becomes very, very hard to follow and people cannot follow, actually. This was a game that I think it could be playable from everyone. And some people didn't decide to play, some others decided to play. But it was quiet room, was not that everyone was speaking all together. I don't know if we did all the things that are in the score. I don't know if you think that we have also.
To be honest, I don't really understand a lot of the text. Because on the one hand it said, on the English one I think it's it says, prepare the audience with context questions and so forth. And I was wondering, prepare for what? Prepare for a thing that then happens? Or, but then in the German one it says, versorg das Publikum mit Konzepten. That means give them something and set something up and make something happen. So I thought that was interesting, because it is sort of like a social dissonance, because it's a dissonance between the translations. So the different texts mean different things.